name's Dr. Clifford Smith. I work with Richmond Surgical Specialists. I specialize in general surgery, but in particular with foregut surgery, concentrating on reflux and benign esophageal diseases. The process, for the most part, is relatively simple. I see patients in the office. I will sit and I will go through everything with you regarding the Lynx device. I talk also about a Nissen fundoplication, which is the more, how should we say, older version for reflux. It's been around for 30 years. Once we've established symptomatology, then I usually send folks for studies just to confirm how bad their reflux is. And there's several studies that I go over with patients. If they come back positive, then and the patients are interested in the device, then we proceed with submission to insurance companies. Now, the device has been around since 2012, was when it was approved by the FDA. It's basically a bracelet of titanium beads. They're magnetized, and they basically sit around the lower part of the esophagus, and they help augment the sphincter, which helps control things coming from esophagus down into stomach. It ultimately helps prevent reflux from the stomach back up into the esophagus. It again doesn't require a lot of dissection. The surgery takes probably about 30 to 45 minutes to do. After the procedure, patients may stay one night. They can even go home potentially that same day. And once they go home on a regular diet. I encourage them to eat regularly, three meals a day with something in between through the course of the day. We want them to exercise this device just like physical therapy, that it goes, opens and closes. And so as it scars in the appropriate place and functionality. Long-term effects from it are very small. A small percentage of patients will experience difficulty swallowing in the beginning. That's usually short-lived, and we can treat that with medication sometimes for those that have some difficulty. Spasms, probably the biggest thing patients will experience. And again, with certain meds, I can control that and get them over the hump. Long-term, a very small percentage experience the persistent problems with swallowing. Usually within a month's time, most are doing just fine, eating whatever they want, sleeping however they want, and most importantly, off their medications. I would say this is really a cutting edge in terms of caring for folks with reflux. I've been very fortunate to be the first person here in Richmond to offer this device. The company has been extremely supportive. I think the results and the data show that it's as effective, really, as a Nissen fundoplication. And most importantly, it's much more physiologic and in keeping with how things were designed. It really is, I think, a game changer going forward. I hope in time that it becomes more and more accepted practice, particularly within the medical community and insurance companies, that I think eventually this has the potential to be first-line treatment for folks who have chronic reflux. Over doing Nissen fundoplications, which have been around now for 30 plus years. I think if folks are hesitant, I know some people are concerned about foreign bodies. That's understandable, but I think in the long run you'll find that this is probably more beneficial than you realize. There really are no contraindications for it, except perhaps one, you don't want a foreign body, or two, that you're allergic to titanium. I would say for folks that have significant reflux, if you are interested in getting off your meds, I truly, truly believe that Lynx is an option for you. You'll get to do what you want to do, you'll be able to eat what you want to eat, and not have any heartburn. To me, that's a win-win situation. If you're interested in the device, I highly encourage folks to come see me. And we can go through it in greater detail. I can give you all the information you need and see if you're an ideal candidate.